New, nice, and fly. The St. Louis Relay adores me. Roundtable boys for sure. That dusty, musty conventicle always hunched around playing some chess. Steadies with canvas caps and long sleeves, grateful for the lump-up swag I loan their certainty. They're ordinary. Gathering canes, crutches, and walkers. Wheelchairs, too. Even Sam assists. His cheer easing the pains my presence for a while rectifies entirely. Them's here to stay. Chuckling over every turn, every roll, every round of sip. Come close, miss, these regulars motion. Our marvel. You have us all. That's for sure. Each raucously trumpets suddenly over me. I'm the immunity these gassers need. Always bringing them more glasses of iced tea despite their on and on trip-ons about my Sam. Dump the scab, Paulio warns. Because I'm their winning hand. Sam's too. Fawned over with affectionate lather by Jim DeVitus, Donna Beatties, and Geriatric. So pretty. So young. So lost. But I don't need any flattery. Sam's already mine. And I'm his. Even if these geezers still clot about on my behalf, to pry me loose from his game. Alone, I'm unchanged. Approaching without rush, vagueness. But now here, with Sam, somehow blurring with strangeness. Confidence veering. Somewhere else. Sco the bells. Those gentle farewells. Stanosis pats my arm. Ricketts, too. Sam's around out, hosing the street. Sidewalk and curb spread clean of dirt. Gets paid beans, and worse, owners, rollers, and yants passing by ran on him to perish. He won't. Bobozo, Sam spazzes, unable to stand it. Pendejo, rears, attacks in a trash can. The crusty, rusty conventicle throws up their hands and jeers. Bill Bizzetti with his friend shudders. Imbecile. Sam fumbling his brush near their always washed, never driven BMW M1, which this crew hard-heads bingo fears too much to lose. I'm that attractive. Butterfingers, you've a way with these lads. Thanks for putting up with their flack and grabs. A raise? Bill Biazzetti compliments. Me, my pleasure. How about my manager's Mac? Your problem. Via Papopoulos, the slick zip, ever lascivious with drink, oblivious of his iffy hold on work, bantered about while backgammon exchanges role. Arthritis to me. Without you, Missy, our world couldn't spin. And my turns do exclude these whists from the traumas of living. So briefly, the lusty, thrusty conventicle grateful. So erotic. I curtsy. Soft nods all around. Sam wallops their backs. His demise immediately desired. Feeds the table's ire. Two played out and tired. Silly struts causing their gin to stale. At least Sam follows me away from such stakes. Trips promptly on a chair. Tumbles under a table. Laid out. Shifts follow shifts. Via Mamopolis pilfs me more halls. I'm falling for you. Everyone falls. Sam falls. On drop soup. So sorry and pathetic, even via Mamopolis gives him a hand. Wipes off some of the slop, too. Helps him to sit. Sam's stressing this trip. Easy, stud. Time to kick back and just chill. Enough of your dish. She's with you. I'm tied. Let it ride. I'm the rude whack trying to leave this sitch smooth. Cool? Me. Touch now. Twirling my left wrist silver gold twist. Waiting for Sam to relax. Grin. But he doesn't. Even flinches over the offered handshake. His lips twitching. Spittle spittling. And all while Via Mamopolis whiffles softly. She's so buku. Pum-pums buttons. Chrysanthemums abruptly swoon. Zinnias and gladiolas blurt perfumes. I lay back. Assisting customers. Even flushed a bit by this amiable encounter. She's all very cream. Via Lalopolis amicably swings. She won't quit me, Sam screams. Shrugs all around. These clunks. Because only I alone will everyone leave. Always. Advice roller? You're just wobbly young. Smokin' Sally's already got her shally. Stupid steady. Fresh. Firm. Betty. Too hot to ever hold on to for long. Which gets Sam rockin', fumed by Via Lalopolis' aid. Who even, before turning away, pats Sam softly on the shoulder. Fat props among these dining pars and dar. But Sam spars. Get fucked. Excuse me? Dia Lalopoulos spins, shoving tables aside, impulsive, knocking over plates of sauce, falling blobs of marinara glopping everywhere, which shocks Sam completely, the ensuing clatter causing the St. Louis grill to stampede. Via Fafopoulos, clutching a rag, goes over to Sam, already retreating. Fortunately, Bill Biozetti halts both. Fucking idiot. Out of my face. Me? Via Fafopoulos halts, gasps. Why? What'd I do? You? Throwing trays, smacks, evacuate my place? You're fired.